line. Less than 3 minutes to go now in round number three. Looks like he's trying for a submission now. And he's out. All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. 67 total strikes, as you see there, have now landed for Tyron Woodley. And the accuracy rate, 57%, above the UFC average. That's been a big story of this fight tonight against Colby Covington. Oh, is he an active pursuer of the submission?
Oh, nice.
He might get a finish here. And this might just be a matter of time. And there it is!
Wow!
Yeah, great job executing the submission of that fight. Really strong work. You can see the years of repetitions in the gym to set it up and ultimately get the tap there. Great technique to set up the finish. All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done.